allegations of sexual wrongdoing. He quit just a few days after PBS News Hour ran special segments about abuse and harassment in the agency, focusing on some of the